Hi, this is Kriti Jain. I'm from India. I'm graduating from University of Texas at Dallas in a week, and I'm getting my master's degree in science in energy management. I came here in the fall of 2016, and the thing which attracted me most about this course was there was a mix of energy subjects as long as the business core subjects, and that gave an overall good kind of exposure to us, to the students, because during the lectures we had guest lectures, we actually started from real contracts, and instead of focusing on textbooks, which is not really a very practical way of learning courses, we went out for site visits. We saw solar plants, and we actually got lectures from people who are there on site. And you got a very good idea about how they run, and a very practical approach, which was very important. And Texas, being the energy hub, gave us the perfect opportunity for this course to be structured in a way where we could meet industry professionals, get guest lectures from them, and interact with them on a day-to-day basis. And during this course, we have an energy association, which is a student-run organization, which focuses mainly on getting energy professionals to our college and kind of getting students to learn about it and giving a good perspective of what's going on, what are the trends, and what we can work on, and good internship opportunities for the students as well. So these lectures, along with the whole learning during this course, gave me a very good opportunity. And I got 2 internships during this course, and that gave me a practical exposure to this text materials which we were studying in class, and I would say that overall it led to a very good experience for me. So, yeah.
Let me ask you a question. There are quite a few Indian students here.
Correct.
At the university, especially in the energy management classes. Mm-hmm. What attracts Indian students to energy management?
I guess, like I mentioned, that Texas is the energy hub here, and we have a mix of everything, not just, you know, particular, not just solar or wind. We have natural gas, we have oil, we can actually study all the different aspects of energy and not just focus on one part of it. So that, I guess, that is something which we won't really get a very specialized course in India. So here we got an opportunity to study all the various aspects of the energy sector in one degree, which was really a good thing.
Okay, what about job prospects? Do you think the program, are you going to have success when you get out of here next week?
Yeah, I mean, I'm working on different interviews in the energy sector, particularly solar, because that is the field I'm passionate about. And definitely the learnings from my courses, like we've had modeling classes, we've had finance classes, contract classes, we have a lot of different classes which have given me a very good exposure of how, like during my internships, I actually learned on how I could perform, and those were practical experiences which I will always be cherishing.
What about the internship program?
The internship programs were, like, the professors are, we get mentors, we have to kind of report back to them about internship credits, and that is a very good way because that at least helps us track our progress in internship, and not only just because we do our internship, but when we actually have to track, we have to give report and kind of say that, okay, this is what we learned overall through the period of internship, that gives us a good like experience, I would say.
Okay. Well, thanks a lot, and good luck next week.
Thank you so much.
Okay.